on a brightly lit interstate. AC in my hair, highway pollution smelling up in the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a dimly lit sign. I was famished and my stomach growled, but I wanted something light. There she stood in the stoopway. I saw her chef's apron style, and I was thinking to myself, this could be spicy or this could be mild. Then she lit up the sterno and she showed me the way. There was a short line but manageable, headed to the buffet. Welcome to the buffet, chicken shawarma. Such a lovely plate, but a gastric fate. Plenty of dishes at the buffet, chicken shawarma. 365 days a year, find your alu here. My mind was tahini twisted, I got a little bit of the bends. There was a lot of pita bread to be my stomach's friend. How they shuffle at the smorgasbord, fire spices making them sweat. That's called thermogenesis, and if you had it, you just can't forget. So I called up the waiter, I said, please bring me my lassi. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since this morning at 11:13. And still those spices are calling from inside my gut ache. Wake me up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, hey, welcome to the buffet, chicken shawarma. Such a lovely plate, could be a gastric fate. Plenty of tables at the buffet, chicken shawarma. Culinary delights, bring your appetite. Mirror in the bathroom where some take selfies. There's a sign on the wall that says, wash your hands if you're employees. And at the master table, they gather for the feast. They stab it with their carving forks, but it's still on the rotisserie. Last thing I remember, I was stumbling out the door. I had to find an avenue back to where my stomach had been before. Relax, said the tumsman, if it's too spicy. You may feel some discomfort, but you will never heal.